Everyone's heard of Amsterdam's red light district, but not everyone knows that the city also has its own Chinatown, complete with its own Buddhist temple, which is supposedly one of Europe's largest. It's basically a few streets that go from the New Market up towards the central station. Obviously, there's also plenty of supermarkets and Chinese restaurants and all kinds of great places to eat. Just look for the restaurants with ducks hanging in the windows.